and welcome back to Friend or Foe. Welcome back, guys, to another glorious episode. Today, what we're going to be doing is, of course, building the next arena. And dog, what are you doing? Sit down.
Sit down, son.
Last episode was an absolute banger. Okay, I don't know why I said a banger. But anyway, it was really good. We managed to kill everybody. Our platform was stupendous. I really enjoyed it. Other people were salty. SB and BigB. And yeah, it was funny. It was really, really funny. I enjoyed it. I didn't really go floating in the air. You know, everyone was at the same sort of advantage or disadvantage. Everyone was on the same sort of, you know, level playing field, but a lot of people got salty. I killed everyone, so I didn't. Yeah, it's all fun. It's all fun, guys. But because there were salty people that didn't like the arena, they said it's not actually real fighting. They said it's not fair. Wah, wah, wah. This means Squid's gotta go build a nice friendly arena that shows proper skill. So, I'm gonna put all my gear away. Let's see what we got from the last episode. We got ourselves a brand new shiny protection for chest plate. I don't know why I said that so, like, dragged out then. We got some boots. Depth Strider, not really that good. Don't really know whether Depth Strider on that in a lava fight. We got Ender Pearls for days. Got a few golden apples. We'll just pop all these in here. We got another juicy bar. And the rest is just junk, really. Not gonna lie. The rest is a lot of junk. Eggs? Why bring eggs? I don't understand that. Why bring eggs? So anyway, let me just... where's the chest where I can put all my armor? Is it one of these? One of these? One of these? I think it's this one. Let's just put it all in here. So we're gonna do this. All right, we're gonna put everything away. Here we go. We're gonna put everything in there. And today, we're gonna build a proper arena that involves skill. Apparently. So as always, we're in game mode C. That sounds really cheap, doesn't it? As always. No, I'm just joking. Like, we always go in game mode C when we build anything. And I think because we have little crybabies on the server, we're going to have to try and build a proper PvP arena. Now, I've had certain, you know, remarks and comments from the guys, what they want from the new little PvP arena. And I've taken it into consideration, okay? And I feel like we're gonna just have it bang smack in the open, okay? We're just gonna have a really grand arena. I'm looking forward to building this today. It's gonna be really good. And I thought what we could do is we're gonna have no sort of fall damage. We're gonna have no sort of lava. We're gonna have no sort of shulkers. We're just gonna have plain PvP fighting. No one can run away. Nobody can complain. And that is what we are gonna build, okay? This is gonna be really, really awesome. So I am gonna get cracking. This is what we are gonna do. So I'm feeling like we're gonna make it as one sort of... Actually, we're not gonna build it out of wood because that could set on fire, okay? People can put lava down. People can use any sort of tactic that they want. Let's use bedrock. I'm gonna use bedrock, okay? Let's go for the big old bedrock PvP arena. This is gonna be so, so good. All right, let's start building it. The two of us... like, hardy materials in Minecraft is what we're gonna build this out of. We're gonna build it out of obsidian and, of course, bedrock. So everybody, you know, everybody walks in here, okay? We're gonna build, like, a little lobby, as always, and then we're gonna build, like, a little pod where people can see. We're gonna build a little viewing arena, which is gonna be super cool, all right? So, because I feel like this fight is gonna go on for quite a while, unlike the other fights, you know, a lot of people came back and the fight had already basically, like, you know, it already finished, pretty much. So I feel like here... I'm gonna have maybe like two doors. We're gonna have the main fighting door here, like so. And I feel like we're gonna do this proper. We're gonna do this proper. We're gonna have four, I'm gonna say like four doorways. But we could have four doorways. We could, let's just make a big old platform. And then we can decide how we're gonna like make this look and feel. But pretty much, guys, it's gonna be a giant box that nobody can escape. We are gonna put certain things in here so people can use cover I'm not gonna say run away, but I'd like to say stop people like getting pinged, if that makes sense, because a lot of people complain like, hey, Squid's got a bite, it hurts when it hits me in the head and all this rubbish. So for the crybabies, okay, for the crybabies, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna build a big old corridor like this. Big old corridor. What are you doing here, cobblestone? You are not... This is not needed, okay? Yeah, so we're gonna build, like, different sort of... bits in the way, if that makes sense. I mean, at the end of the day, this thing isn't going to look the prettiest. I'm not going to lie. It's not going to win any awards. It's not going to win any building competitions. But it doesn't need to, okay? This is what everybody else asked for. They asked for somewhere where we can go in, we can just fight each other, and we can see who's the best at PvP. And we've done all the sky bases and stuff like that. You know, I won... I think I won two out of the three sky bases. SB won one of them. But yeah, a lot of people have been losing lives and stuff. But it has been good. It's been a good way to speed up people losing lives because, I don't know, it was just so resource like heavy before. Like a lot of people were just wasting so many materials. Constantly trying to do these sort of fights. And yeah, it was fun. But yeah, this is going to be, you know, 10 minutes. No one's going to be able to get out. It's just whoever comes out alive is going to have all the loot. There's going to be nothing burnt in lava. So it's going to be very brutal, but there's going to be some really sick fights in here. It takes quite a while to actually kill people, with prop 4 diamond armor, especially with like, if you bring a load of golden apples and stuff. So there might be some teaming in this base. There might be some teaming. So I'm kind of narrowing it off to like a 3 point. Because here, we're going to put, this is where the players will stand here. So this is where one person will stand. We're going to put it over here. It's quite a big area, this. I'm being quite generous with the size of the arena. Do you know what I mean? It's we quite generous here. I think I am going to build a little glass ceiling, I think. We're going to make this quite high. So people can basically drop into where they're supposed to be, and then that way it's easier to kind of get a viewing platform as well. So this is the last little platform we're gonna make here, like so. Oh, it's looking pretty good. Let's have a look how big this is. It's kind of big, actually. It's gonna be really intense, this build. It's gonna be really, really, really intense, but it's gonna be fun. So, as I mentioned, this is gonna be another podium here. Podium? Yeah, it's gonna be another starting arena. So what we could do now is we could put some ladders. People will literally just go up here, like so. How tall do we make this now? I might make this a little bit bigger, like so. Little bit bigger, little bit bigger, little bit bigger. There we go, that'll be fine. So they come all the way up here. This will probably take some fall damage, but anyway, everyone's going to be in the best gear, so it should be absolutely fine. We're going to put some glass down because why not? Okay, we could do it out of like red, but will people be able to see properly through this? I want to see. Let's just see what it's like. Yeah, people can see fine. Red will be cool. Let's do this. So this is the first one. So I guess we just put the whole ceiling on, and I guess there needs to be a ceiling on top of that, but... yeah, it's going pretty good. As I mentioned, yes, it's not going to win any awards, but it doesn't need to. That is not the purpose of this. The purpose of this is death, okay? I'm going to be brutally honest. It is. The purpose of this build is definitely a big old fight to the death. And in the next episode, this is where we are going to fight. And I kind of like this process. Like, I have no real advantage of building the arenas, but I'm kind of enjoying it. I don't know. It's really cool to do. And everyone seems to really enjoy fighting in them. So, yeah, really sort of fun. I like it. I need to kind of think about what I can add to this arena. Like, I can't really go too over the top again. Like, I can't really add, like, lava because people don't want lava. I could add, like, little points in where people can run up or, like, kind of hide from above or just kind of, like, different levels. Or we might just keep it one big sort of flat arena. Where people can battle it out. There's a lot of things you can do. But as I say, people just wanted a place you can fight. So I could just leave it as that, maybe. One thing it is going to be is very dark in here. So I might have to keep the ceiling open. Like I might put some sides around it, but I might just not build a roof. I feel like it needs to be open. It's going to be way too dark. No one's going to be able to see each other. And there's going to be a lot of mobs that spawn inside. So I think I'll just put torches in as well, just to keep it nice. But yeah. And honestly, I'm really looking forward to doing this. I'm looking forward to actually fighting really up close and personal. Like, I love bowing people, but you know, I feel like this is going to be pretty awesome. This is going to be pretty awesome, getting really up close with a sword fight, just breaking people's armor. I honestly think people's armor will break towards the end of these fights. Like, I feel like I am going to concentrate on making, like, potions of poison. I don't really know what else I could do. I feel like poison would be really awesome. The thing that's kind of annoying is, like, if you, like, kind of stock up on strength potion, and you drink strength and then someone poisons you, and then you try to drink milk, then your strength goes. So you got to kind of think about what's going to be worth it, even getting poisoned or keeping your strength. So I don't know. It's gonna be full of tactics. There's gonna be no running, because anytime we've ever done any sort of fights like this, like out in the open, close combat, everyone's just kind of ran because they got low. And I've done it too, but you know, that's because I'm smart and I feel like, why should I? If I know I'm gonna die, then I should just run away. But in this, if you know you're gonna die, you know you're gonna die. I think a lot of people got annoyed because in the arenas they had kind of like, I don't know, they kind of felt like it was a bit unfair because they kept getting pinged about like a ping cushion, but oh well, that's how it goes. But this, look at it, it's looking epic. It's looking so, so epic. I'm really enjoying making this. Now, we got the other side to do, and then yeah, we're gonna put some stuff inside and then let's just decorate it. I don't mean decorate it, but I mean, we're not gonna like put pictures or paintings anywhere. We could, but I don't think it's fit for purpose that. So all the sides are done now. We're just kind of finishing off the rest of this ceiling. And then, yeah, this is, it's looking good. It's looking really, really good. As I said, we are going to be fighting in this on Saturday. What could we add to this now? What could we add to this? You know, so people don't cry and go, hey, it's unfair. You put something there and I couldn't fight properly. Or it was just something like that. Because this is kind of like a small arena, but I feel like we could do, because we don't want crybabies, okay? We should do like natural cover. Okay, so I could put just a few little blocks in the middle of the arena. So if somebody's getting pinged or they need to quickly heal or something like that, you know, they can't be excused. They can't be, you know, they can't say like, oh, there's no cover or, you know. So we're going to do that. We should do that. I will do it. So now we're just putting sides on so people don't fall off when they're trying to view or anything like that. So these are just going all the way around the sides. They're just too high. So yeah, it's pretty much all done now. I mean, we need to quickly work on the inside, but I have been so rapid building this. I mean, I know it's not the most prettiest thing in the world. Like I said, it's not gonna win any awards, but it's not meant to. What it will do though is create some exciting fights. I'm gonna put like a little sleepy room, maybe at the top of here, if I can call it a sleepy room. So let's just join all these across like so. Is that correct? Yes, it is. It's looking fine. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Why is that like that? Okay, it's a little bit wonky. Okay, guys, don't look. Don't look. I know it's 1K. Okay, why is it 1K? There's two here. Okay, let's just do that. Is that, that is definitely 1K. Okay, I can fix this. Okay, I can fix this. I can fix this. Look like that. There we go. That's perfect. And then we just say goodbye to you guys. There we go. I mean, we didn't have that many hiccups. Is that good? Are we good? Hey, we're perfect. Okay, so people coming through the front door here. Look, we can even give it a little bit of an obsidian entrance like so. Absolutely beautiful. They come in here. They walk upstairs. Everything's looking a little bit dark and obsidian-ish. There's one little spot here, which I'll probably just block up quickly. There we go. They got a good sort of view from up here. There's a lot of places they can view stuff. We should put like signs here as well. Why don't we put signs here? Let's do this. Let's do squid it like so. We could even get some red torches, you know, just to add to the effect. Let's put a couple here and a couple there. Let's do everybody's name. Then there's no confusions. You know, there's no biased. Big B's there. Everything's the same. Okay. We can put, let's do Tom and then like that. Wait a minute. And then we'll do SB here if we can. There we go. Everyone's got their own little starting position. So me, myself, I drop in here like, and then we start. Okay. This is epic. Look at this. This looks so cool. So what I'm going to do is as I said, you know, I'm a fair guy. I'll put cover in just in case people complain. Now I need to, as I was gonna say, I need to find a center point here, but it shouldn't be too hard. There we go, found it. That was easy. So we can break the line of sight by, we'll do three here, like this. So there's a line of sight, and then we'll do one, two, three, four, and then five, like that. So there's a 4-block gap, and then on the fifth one. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. So, I mean, there's a little bit of cover. You know, you can dodge people, but there's still a massive fighting arena here. This is pretty cool. Now, I'm going to put some glowstone actually on top of these because why not? Like so. So there's plenty of cover. There's plenty of light. We've got a big old fighting arena. This is really up close and personal. There really only is a slight little bit of cover if you want to dodge the arrows, if people are going to cry over me pinging them so much. But apart from that, guys, this is rock solid, okay? This is such a good fighting arena that you can basically, like, you know, if you die and come up here, you can still view the people that are fighting. But all in all, this is done. This is straight up finished. What I will do, though, because I'm a nice guy, is I'll include some beds. Actually, no, you know what? I'm not even going to include some beds. People can sleep. Where can they sleep? We can do a little sleepy platform out here, I guess. There we go. that's as basic as it gets around here. This is crazy. This is a really cool fight arena. I'm really impressed how this has turned out. I know it's not the prettiest thing in the world. Okay, guys, I get that. But it's what makes it so good. It's really sort of raw. It's just fighting, okay? And that's all that matters. It's all that matters. And in the next episode, we are really gonna, you know, we're gonna see who is the best at PvP here. Look at this. It looks legit. I like it. It's like really dark and epic. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching this little build on friend off. In the next week, we're gonna fight, and we're gonna fight some more. I mean, people are really losing lives now, which makes me smile because I've still got a lot of life. But in between episodes, I'm gonna get golden apples. We're gonna work on potions. I don't really need to really work on anything else. I have got pretty much everything else I need. I've got loads of armor and I've got confidence, which is the main thing. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this build. Please name it. Please comment down below your favorite name for this build, what you want it to be called, like the Dark Death or something like that. Top comment, I will name this. I'll put a little sign on the front of the build and I will name it, okay? Along with your name. I'll do that, okay? Because I'm a nice guy. So there's going to be a sign here what the build is, and there's going to be a sign here what your name is. So, guys, please do it. Please go comment. If you haven't already, get a friend offer posted. There's a link down in the description signed by me, and I'll see you on Saturday for another 4th. Bye!